I'm Tom from CBDC, here to give you 5 quick facts about von Willebrand's disease. Fact number 1. In 1926, von Willebrand's disease was first discovered by Finnish physician Dr. Erik von Willebrand. Fact number 2. According to the Center for Disease Control, von Willebrand's disease is the most common blood disorder affecting up to 1% of the general population. About 3.1 million people are estimated to have vWD right here in the United States. Fun fact number 3. Von Willebrand's disease occurs equally among men and women, but women are more likely to experience symptoms of vWD because of the increased bleeding it causes during their menstrual periods, during pregnancy, and after childbirth. Fact number 4. Prolonged bleeding or bruising after exercising or shaving are all major signs of vWD in men. Recurrent nosebleeds are also a hallmark of vWD. And finally, fact number 5. Early diagnosis is important, and with a proper treatment plan, even people who have the most serious types of vWD can live normal, healthy, and active lives. Thanks for checking in. We'll see you soon.